In my inaugural address, I pledged that America would respond to the growing threat of climate change for the sake of our children and future generations. This Tuesday at Georgetown University, I'll lay out my vision for where I believe we need to go. A national plan to reduce carbon pollution, prepare our country for the impacts of climate change, and lead global efforts to fight it. This is a serious challenge, but it's one uniquely suited to America's strengths. We'll need scientists to design new fuels and farmers to grow them. We'll need engineers to devise new sources of energy and businesses to make and sell them. We'll need workers to build the foundation for a clean energy economy. And we'll need all of our citizens to do our part to preserve God's creation for future generations, our forests and waterways, our croplands and snow-capped peaks. There's no single step that can reverse the effects of climate change. But when it comes to the world we leave our children, we owe it to them to do what we can. So I hope you'll share this message with your friends, because this is a challenge that affects everyone, and we all have a stake in solving it together. I hope to see you Tuesday. Thanks.